you need. So I said, look around, this is what we need. So we don't want money, we want, give us something which the children need.
Yeah, yeah.
And that's
yeah.
how it's been built up.
So you have a sponsors, a local sponsors?
Local sponsors, yes.
That is fine.
There's some children being sponsored. Others contribute in the sense of, okay, I'm going to give this much of grain
yeah.
or lentils or cooking oil.
Yeah.
And people contribute in kind and cash.
Really?
Whichever way they want, yeah.
That is...
I mean, we couldn't have run it. We can't feed 90
No, no, no,
so
no.
Expensive.
That's impossible.
It's people are pitching in.
वो जब आते हैं वो कैर का अचार अच्छा यू कैन ईट इट बट यू कैन टेक इट
समर्स इज देयर वी डोंट नीड हॉट वाटर बट विंटर्स दे गेट रेगुलर हॉट वाटर सप्लाई फ्रॉम दैट सोलर पैनल ओके
इस बार हमने यहाँ पर लास्ट ईयर एक छोटे से क्यारे में स्वीट पोटैटो लगाया था
अच्छा 40 के जी तक हुआ
बार मैंने मोर लेस लाइक वॉलंटियर
या इट इज लाइक अ वॉलंटियर बिकॉज़ वी आई सी सी कुसुम द टॉल लेडी शी
मैम ये स्वीट पोटैटो बीइंग कन्वर्टेड इनटू एन ऑर्चर्ड सो वी हैव डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ
प्लांट्स
Hello.
Different kind of plants to you?
Yes, there are 7 different types of.
Seven?
7. Means we have guava.
Yeah.
We have this pomegranate. Mango.
Yeah.
Even we have apple.
Okay, apple. In this area. In this.
Cherry. Many other plants we have put.
Do you think we can have fruit, cherry and apple growing in here?
Well, one of the trees.
We had one here. So we have
replanted. But yes, the climate is not too
conducive. No, no, it is not conducive. They are far apart from each other. There are 6 meters difference. So,
between each plant.
Yeah.
And then tractor can move, we can harvest, we can grow any other.
Yeah. Do you have your own tractor? Yeah.
No.
No,
we hire it.
Because
during
the
season we hire it.
Yes.
They work and they go back.
Yep.
Labor and this... tractor facility we hired.
Children help, but
sowing
we have
and
to get
harvesting.
Labor.
Yeah,
so during 2 times, sowing and harvesting. Otherwise, maintenance kids will take care. Because we have 4 houses here. One particular house works for 15 days for a particular job.
Yeah.
First group comes to garden and field.
The fields.
Second goes to kitchen for preparing dinner.
Yeah.
Third goes to cow shed and fourth for cleanliness of the campus. And they are rotated every fortnight. Everybody has to work in all capacities.
And work is taking place in the afternoon, after lunch?
After lunch, they go for their homework.
Homework?
From 3 to 4 p.m. they work in the...
Okay.
1 hour.
Yeah, 1 hour.
Okay.
And after that, they have refreshment at 4 to 4:30 and then play time till 6.
Okay.
So,
okay.
Timetable is fixed. Every day's timetable is fixed. They wake up at 5:30, get ready, and go to exercise and PT and prayers. And 8 o'clock, after taking tea and breakfast, they are ready for their schooling. 12:30, they'll come out for their.
It'll be lunchtime. Another 15 minutes for them.
And after lunch, they'll go for their homework.
Yeah.
After homework, activity.
Yeah, yeah.
And then.
Yeah.